Well, we started with the idea of telling the story of a mother and with her son, a working mother. She's a scientist, and she. It was also the aim to show some kind of Frankenstein, woman Frankenstein, you know, because she's creating this flower and having these boy who's like 11, 12, you know, it's the beginning of his adolescence and he's changing, obviously. And the question was suddenly for her, who's the monster, the flower or the boy, you know, her boy. And in the back of the whole story, when we started as an inspiration, there was this movie, Body Snatchers, because of these people changing. And though when you look at them from one minute to the other, there is no change on the face. You can't know, you can't say what they think. It's like, if you see me, you don't know what I think, but maybe I change completely, you know, in 2 minutes, you know. So that was basically the beginning. And with the flower in because the flower, it's the question, is the flower really changing people?
You're working with a master storyteller in a fantastic director. Can you talk a little bit about what that experience was like with you, that partnership?
Well, it's a long partnership somehow, because we started with Lourdes, which it's the third movie we did together this time. I mean, Little Joe. And we're starting a next project, Club Zero. And yes, I mean, we get along quite well because we have a sense of humor that is quite close for certain things. And but of course, we have different approaches, but they mix quite well, you know, like in terms of workflow and, you know, because, it, yeah.
Tell us about the special qualities Emily has as an actress and what made her right for this role.
Oh, she's fantastic because she's very subtle in the way she works, and it was about being able to keep the ambivalence also about the character and the characters, and that's quite a challenge as an actress and as an actor to do so. It's like, and she is really fantastic, and on one side she's very iconic, like, you know, like almost Hitchcock, like a Hitchcock character, and on the other side she's such a modern woman, you know, like, and represents like strong strength and power, you know, like, and that was really important. Celebrating cinema is really important because, I mean, I like to watch a series as well, but I think cinema will still and is still one of the most fascinating domain and creative form. It's so complete, and this is why it should be, we should celebrate it all the time. And good cinema, you know, like interesting things, various things. Create curiosity among the audience, you know, not having formatted languages.
For people who are curious about your next collaboration with your director, Club Zero, I think you mentioned there, what, if anything, can you tell us about that project at this stage?
It's about manipulation of kids, and on one hand, and about food.